Hey guys, welcome to I'm Path Gaming. So today we are going to review Raji and Ancient Epic. Being an indie game from India, where mobile game development is considered a safe business, making a PC, Xbox or a PS game is the challenging thing to do. The game development studio Nodding Head pushed through difficult and challenging times and made their dream come true. Now, let's get started with the review. The game starts with the beautiful cutscenes, which are puppet styles and matches with the theme of the game. The use of Indian classical music makes the game true to its root. The graphics are decent to make it compatible with different hardwares like Switch, Xbox, PlayStation and PC. Action and combat is really cool as you use the environment to create different combos. You also receive 4 different types of weapon: trident, bow, chakra, each with unique style and execution. The story between brother and sister and their journey is represented in a very beautiful manner, which makes you want to explore the game more. The game also allows the player to explore ancient culture and stories from India, which is again a really good add-on to the game. Things like these make traveling through the level more fruitful. The game is around 4 hours and 30 minutes long, including the cutscenes, which makes the player hungry for more, as it seems short. Having linear gameplay and levels, there is not much a player can do in terms of exploration. Now coming to the tutorial section. Throughout this game, whenever you receive a new weapon, you also have to do a tutorial in order to proceed. As the controls are same for each weapon, it could have been left for player to explore. One big feature in terms of combat that was missing is parry system. Parry system can allow player to counter different enemy attacks or projectiles, and that could have made a lot of different fighting scenarios. Now talking about the boss fights, there were only 3 major boss fights in the game and these were pretty easy. The last fight with Mahabalasura was the easiest of them all. As you receive Lord Vishnu's ultimate weapon, that is Chakra, you just continuously have to dodge while attacking, which made the fight easier, as there was not anything tricky that player could find in the combat. Now coming to the main issue that I have seen is the camera system. Even though in most of the gameplay it never comes as an issue, but in some cases it is difficult to get the right direction while traversing in the level as the camera was in the odd places. Another feedback is like for Chakra, there was no cooldown, which made the weapon overpowered. The legendary weapons of God are given to the protagonist without completing any challenging task, which lacked the satisfaction of getting the weapons. The puzzles in the game were repetitive and easy. Linear games like Raji should take advantage of hard puzzles to make the game more challenging. In conclusion, Raji and Ancient Epic is a game for players who are interested in exploring different cultures and mythologies. And the actual success of Raji and Ancient Epic will be measured from the next installment of the game. If you made this far, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Be kind, be safe, and have a good one.